Well, look at this giant moth. Just chilling.